Giuseppe Tonutti was born on the 19th of March 1925 and died on the 23rd of July 2018. He was an Italian politician who served as a senator from 1976 to 1987. He died at 93 years old.